George Learn to Say, written by Russ Bujock, illustrated by Matt Loveridge. Focus question. What does Abby tell George about sharing? Abby and George are best friends. George is from outer space. George has a big cookie. May I have some? Abby said. Abby asked. George eats the whole cookie in one bite. You should share. Abby says, what's that? George asked. Sharing means letting someone have some of what you have. Abby says, okay, George said. George spread some out some of the cookies and offered to Abby. No, thank you, she says. The next day, George is playing with a toy. May I play? Abby says. George breaks the toy in half. He gives one half to Abby. What are you doing? Abby asks. I'm sharing. George says. Sharing can mean letting someone use something you have. Abby says. Okay, George says. George hands her both half of the broken toy. This isn't as much fun. George says. The next day, George has a big bug. May I see? Abby asks. Is this a time I should share? George asks. Yes, you should share. Abby says. Do you want to eat it or play with it? George asks. Connection. Writing and art. Think of the time what you share with a friend. Draw a picture and write about it. Social study. How does sharing make you feel? Tell your ideas to a partner.